the wildlife beach area, as we like to call it, helps people start to understand that certain places are habitat, and that they support a lot of these sensitive and imperiled species. My name is Abby Sterling. I'm the director of Manomet's Georgia Bight Shorebird Conservation Initiative. Today we're in a really special place on St. Simon's Island. We're on East Beach. It's really important habitat for a lot of different species, including the Wilson's plover, which is a shorebird that nests here.